the painter, Vincent van Gogh, who loved color and who let it show. Now in the museum, what have we here? The most old folk since old Jan Vermeer. And he loved, he loved life so bad. The paint and test twice the color average painting has. So bad, bad, that the world had to know. The man loved color and he let it show. All right. In the Amsterdam Museum, I was feeling low and looking for a way to get back my soul. I felt the feeling in the room, my God, that Vincent van Gogh, he loved life so hard. He loved, he loved life with passion. Pain and said the things that don't get better than fashion. So bad, that the world had to know. He loved color and have you, heard about I mean, Vincent van Gogh, who loved color and who let it show. And in the museum, what have we here? The baddest painter since old Jan Vermeer. And he loved, he loved life so bad. Painting had twice the color of the painting had. So bad, that the world had to know. He loved color and he let it show. Vincent van Gogh. My love, who are we discussing here? Vincent van Gogh.